Millions of people have signed up for MoviePass since it rolled out its Netflix-like subscription service last year. But is the all-you-can-eat movie service at local theaters too good to be true? That's what some are wondering tonight after a major change that's now underway.
Megan Hazy and Zach Sloan are MoviePass members. They've seen dozens of movies this year with the pass that promises any movie, any theater, any day for only $9.95 a month.
It's excellent. I love it. I mean, we come to the movies a lot anyway, so this is just like, I mean, it pays for itself.
But their great deal is about to change. The service has just announced it's adding peak surcharges, just like Uber, at busy times. Lightning bolts next to the showtime on the app indicate showings that will cost an extra $2 to $6 per movie, such as a new release on a Friday night. Zach's not looking forward to it.
I don't like it because I like the deal that they had, you know, 10 bucks a month for a movie a day. I wouldn't be a big fan of surge pricing.
Even MoviePass admits that it really can't make money at $9 a month for unlimited movies. Just look at the competition. Cinemark's Movie Club, $9 a month for one movie. Well, at least you get 20% off your snacks. AMC's subscription service for $19 a month also allows you just a few movies. So MoviePass is by far the best deal for consumers, but not a good deal for the company itself. Megan and Zach say they'll try to stick with matinees to avoid the new fee.
We usually come at like this time of the day, so it's not really going to impact my use of it, but I can see how people would have an issue with that.
If you have MoviePass and haven't seen surge pricing on your app yet, you should in the next few weeks.